Awesome. Congratulations, guys. All right, now it's time to look into the future. 2 years ago, this team announced their game on this very stage. Now they're back with the first gameplay reveal. When I saw this, I could not believe it was actual gameplay. But it is.
What is it going to be?
This past weekend.
Sit back. What is it going to be?
To experience a new level of cinematic immersion.
I feel like I'm going to get fucking my ears screamed into.
And she said,
it's help.
Stop. Go away. No, I see.
It's Hellblade.
You might see me as weak, but I will show you what lies behind my eyes. Soothe our scars of grief and break their siege of our minds. You may see them as gods.
It definitely went all out for the cinematic.
What lies behind their eyes?
Wait. Listen. It's coming. He's here. That's my name. He can smell you.
Gameplay? Life for what you believe is your sacrifice to make. This kind of looks like gameplay.
To lead others to death.
You crying yet?
No.
Not until you see that release date. I thought you were being dramatic.
Can you smell their fear? He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you.
Yeah, that's Helena.
No one's ever killed a giant. What makes you think you can stay down?
This looks like it. Maybe not.
No, I see what you can.
Yep.
Those whose eyes are clouded by fear are besieged by the ghosts that haunt them. Senua saw that to win the war, we must break this siege. Break it with an unshakable truth. Break it with an impossible feat.
Senua, get ready. It's about to start.
Really?
The bar is in my way. I want to take it all in.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure this is gameplay. So, yeah, with how this looks, you probably ain't getting it next year. You're probably gonna have to wait.
Thank you.
music in the background.
Get ready!
The funny thing is everyone thought this was probably going to be Breath of the Wild too. I know it's what you wanted. It's your man.
I was so worried that that was going to be him.
With no release date.
Oh, but it looks so fucking good. Oh my god, my heart.
That's why we do world premieres, because the state of our art just keeps